Shunya, idea of Shunya is it brings the I think aim, the possibility of the cessation of suffering. So that immense help for compassion, because compassion is a desire to get rid of suffering of other being. So once you see the possibility of cessation of the suffering, then your concern of their suffering really becomes something realistic. Otherwise, just wishful thinking. Clear? So that's the connection. So therefore, the Shabha mind, Shabha-minded sort of practitioner, first meditate on Shunya, then next Bodhicitta and the Karuna. Not that much sharp-minded, then not much sort of differences. Just this practice, start practice of compassion, Mahakaruna, mainly just faith, without knowing the target very clearly, convincingly, understanding about Shunya, then more sort of conviction, see clearly they are object, then desire to achieve that. So that's the connection. Clear?